My name is Konrad Wyrebek and we are here in my studio in East London in Dalston. I mainly work with paintings and sculptures, but I also do installation, video and photography. I work with these idealized worlds, for example, worshipping of the celebrities, obsession with the beauty, youth culture and social recognition. These ideas that are taking the place of religion, it is this kind of struggle that can be sometimes masochistic, trying to reach something that we are not able to reach. I work with the images I found online, sometimes in the fashion industry. I look for the image that I think has potential to become a story on its own. When you look at these images, you think that they are perfectly photoshopped. But sometimes this struggle to make the image perfect actually makes the image totally unreal and deforms the body into the level that is anatomically incorrect. I used to work as a fashion photographer, and in a way what I'm doing now is quite similar. I take the image and I transform the image, but instead of making it beautiful, I emphasize all the imperfections. Imperfection is more interesting than perfection. So within this, I'm also interested in data error. I'm looking for these digital mistakes and the pixelations and all the distortions I'm finding in the images and videos I take from online sources. I look for this color combination that makes me feel slightly uncomfortable. I recall Plato and his idea about a cave, an outside bright, colorful, ideal world that is unreachable. It's the kind of new slavery, trying to achieve what we want to be and what we are actually not at this particular moment. The paintings and 3D sculptures, they connect because I work with these new technologies. So, for example, I use laser scanning, laser cutting, CNC, and I also use softwares like Rhino and MeshLab. I scan in the cast of the Antonio Canova Three Graces, which is very classical, beautiful sculpture. And then I kind of 3D photoshopped in creating this new canon of beauty, which is quite deformed and kind of deconstructed in a way. I mainly work at night because it's easier for me to get into the work and focus on what I really want to do. I was never particularly good with the reality and the world outside. So maybe there's some sort of escapism into it as well. I think there is some kind of darkness inside of me, and that applies to my work too.